Hey guys, this is my Yamaha TT225. It's a 1986 model. First thing you might notice while I do my walk around here is that that's not the stock light. Well, before I bought the bike, the headlight actually was broken on it, so I had to go and replace it. I still have the stock one, but besides, it's better to have an actual working one than one that's busted. I actually just recently got the muffler repacked on it, and she's actually running a little bit stronger now because of that, which is good. I got this about a year ago, and I think I'm just growing out of it now, so I think I'm gonna get ready to sell that, which is kind of what this video is about here. It's giving you a walk around and maybe catch an eye if you're interested in buying one of these older bikes. If you haven't realized it yet, this bike is a four-stroke, and this thing pretty much can climb anything, and it just lasts forever. And not to mention, it sips fuel, especially now. You don't want to be spending a buck a liter. This thing takes about, I'd say, a good day of riding, and you still have a good quarter tank of gas left. Yeah, and like I said before, it just lasts forever. This thing, you're not going to have to change the rings every year like race bikes, and the only downfall of a bike like this is that it's warm-up time, and that actually you have to replace the gear oil occasionally. Besides that, it's a pretty good bike, and yeah, I can't really tell you how many kilometers are on it because got this a couple years ago. I put in a decent amount, but it runs exactly like how I bought it, so I guess I'll go fire it up now. When starting a bike like this, you want to make sure you put the choke, take the choke out like that, and always check that the gas is on. Like I said before, it's good to shred it off while storing it for long periods like winter. It's a little sketched out right now because it's cold, but alright, I think I'm gonna go check it for a rip to demonstrate for you. Let me just find an awesome camera spot. Wait. Now you're just looking at the sky. Alright. Wait for it. Wait for it.
I tell you all the story about the joker and the thief, sir.